some cases where I have patients that have really tight interproximal contacts, it is hard to push the septa between the perforations through that contact. And I have found a solution that I want to share with you. By adding a little bit of shaving cream to the perforations, it'll make it a lot easier to go through each interproximal contact when placing the rubber dam in the patient's mouth. And you can actually use this for any type of rubber dam, but I would highly recommend you thinking about it when using latex rubber dam. Because again, this is more resistant rubber dam, it creates more retraction, and you know, because it's full latex, when you have really tight contacts, it's gonna be a little more difficult to get through them. This is gonna make it very, very easy, and I'm gonna do a demo for you so that you can see it for yourself. After we dispense a little bit of the shaving cream, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna use a micro brush, and with the micro brush, we're gonna apply it on the inside of the rubber dam. We're gonna apply a little bit of the shaving cream around each of the perforations, just like you're seeing me do here. Again, this is gonna make it very easy and very easy to clean because, again, shaving cream is water soluble. So now you can see that I have surrounded every perforation with some of the shaving cream. So once you have your retentive clamp attached to the abutment tooth, shaving cream is on the other side, and you will see how easy it is just to go around. This is like soap. See how easy it makes it just going around and putting every septa through every tooth. Very easy, very fast. And if you have a little bit of shaving cream left over, again, this is water soluble, very easy to wash and rinse in the patient's mouth. I have never had a patient complain to me about this. Actually, they appreciate it because it makes it so easy for me to place the rubber dam. I rarely have to even floss through each proximal contact because the shaving cream literally makes the rubber dam act as a floss and just pushes through each contact area.